Every year, throughout America, families, caregivers, charities, and research groups observe the month of September as Childhood Cancer Awareness Month. Rally Pensacola, an extension of Rally Foundation for Childhood Cancer Research, works year-round to raise awareness and funds for childhood cancer research. September is a very important fundraising month for Rally, and the entire community of Pensacola comes together to host some pretty incredible events. Here are just a few. Pensacola's Finest 5K, hosted by the Pensacola Police Department, the Candlelight Vigil at Sacred Heart Children's Hospital, Rally Day at Cordova Mall, Rally Night at Perfect Plain, the Rally On Tennis Tournament, Bodacious Gives Back, Rally Day at Zaxby's, Dine to Donate at Texas Roadhouse, and many more, all leading up to the Carnival for a Cure at the Community Maritime Park, hosted by Fishbine Orthodontics. Fun vendors, interactive games and attractions, entertainment, food, trucks, and well, you get the picture, it's a carnival. And the fundraising goal is $15,000, 100% of which will go toward childhood cancer research. There are many other fundraising events taking place throughout the year, so there's always an opportunity to help Rally Pensacola's mission to fight for children and families faced with cancer until a cure has been found. For more information on all September events and others like the Pensacola Women's Half Marathon in November, visit the Rally Pensacola Facebook page or rallyfoundation.org.